Hi. In this video, I'm going to give you a brief introduction to the science of boosting. Boosting is a policy approach that targets people's competences and thereby helps people make good, informed decisions on their own. A boost is an intervention that enlists the human cognition, the environment, or both to foster people's existing competences or develop new ones. You can imagine boosting kind of like strengthening your own brain or expanding your knowledge like a growing plant. There are many different kinds of boosts for different kinds of domains. Let's take a closer look at an example in the digital world. Lateral reading. We live in an era of information overabundance, especially when browsing the web for trustworthy information. Information on the web may be shallow, incomplete, inaccurate, and/or heavily biased. When assessing the credibility of information online, many people tend to read vertically. They stay on the site and explore its features like the name of the organization, whether the site has an official-looking logo, etc. These markers may misdirect you as they rely on superficial markers of credibility and authority. Reading laterally is used by professional fact-checkers to judge the credibility of information online and is a skill that can be learned pretty easily. Rather than staying on the site, people who read laterally open new tabs. They turn to the broader web and seek additional information, looking for research articles, specific people named on the webpage, and newspaper articles to assess the website's credibility, reputation, and funding. By the way, did you know that you can even turn nudges into boosts by self-nudging? Here are some examples that you might have even tried before. Say there are these cookies that you love, and in order to keep yourself from snacking on them the entire day, you put them in the back of the cupboard so that they are not that easy to reach. Or you have a hard time getting out of bed. Place your alarm clock on the other side of the room so that you have to get out of bed to turn it off instead of just hitting snooze again and again. See? You can be your own choice architect. Now, you may ask yourself, who are these people researching on boosting? We are an independent group of researchers that work at different research institutions around the globe. Get in touch with us if you would like to collaborate or contribute to our website. Do you still have questions on boosting and want to learn more? Our FAQ section holds answers to many questions and contains links to interesting videos. We also have a list of relevant key papers. Follow us on Twitter to stay up to date with our website, research, and more. So visit scienceofboosting.org to learn more about boosting today. Boosting, using behavioral science to help people make better decisions by themselves.